Okay, and we're here. An hour and 15 minutes later. Let's get out there. Check out this duck about to pop up. I forget what they're called, but... Well, here's the beach. This is where you can go swimming. If you wanted to. Trying to find some place to pull up, but no luck so far. I think we gotta go way down the end. Check it out. Baby duck. I'm gonna try to feed him something. Well, he took it. Found this little cove here. It might be a good place to, wow, take a break. I see some stuff up there. Like somebody made a peace sign or something up there. This might be a good place. Let's see how the shore looks over here. That looks like a chicken hawk straight ahead. Yeah, definitely a chicken hawk. Or a buzzard. Whatever you want to call them. That's definitely a buzzard. What the heck is he looking at? Once the boat's past that buoy over there, they can take off. And then they're gonna cause a big wake, as you can hear over there. Still trying to find a spot to park. It's gotta be a beachy area so we can pull a kayaker up. What's bad is most of this area on the sides, you can't even pull up. You gotta get to a beach area. sitting back, taking a break, waiting for Lisa to catch up. We're almost there. So all the cows came from down here. What's up there? I don't know. And then they came right down here. Now, I don't trust the ones with the horns. They could jam, run at you and poke you. Uh-oh. See what I'm saying? I think I gotta stay right here. Now, last time I was here, the water was going over that thing right there. Uh-oh, is he coming up here? What the heck? No, he's going that way. Uh-oh, he's leaving. Oh, there's two little ones over there. Check it out. Yeah, he's watching to make sure I don't go near them. Yeah, I don't trust this one here. This one here is the mother. That's the father. I believe. These two are fighting. I also just noticed there's a trail cam right up there. Actually, it might even be live. I guess they want to keep track of the cattle. Yeah, last time this was all underwater. We literally pulled our boats right up to there. Uh-oh, he's coming towards me. Because those things can move pretty fast. I think I'm just gonna back up. All right, well, I gotta get something to eat. Enough of these cows. All right, we got our chicken sausages in there again, Italian style. Also, after that's done, I'm gonna make some mixed vegetables in there. We got this going, letting off a little smoke to keep the bugs away. So that's working pretty good. We found, this is the place we were last time. They had the table down there before. They moved it up here, I guess, because the water level must have came up at some point. So we're gonna take a long break here, and the cows are right on the other side of this hump here. So let's finish this food. Because I'll be honest with you, I am starving. Well, that was a good meal. I did hear some cows going up here, but I think there's still a few down here. Yep, they're still here. There's some over there. And then we got the ones over here. We got some people camping over there. They had some campers way back over there. You can even camp right where we were as well. I just saw a little sandpiper land over there. What the heck? So I'm wondering if this damn thing is gonna attack me as I walk over here. I hope not. I'll try to stay over here. I just don't trust them. All right, we are out of here. We got the wind behind us, so that's a good thing. Wind's going that way. All right, I'll say goodbye to the cows and the birds, and let's get the heck out of here. That's a little island straight ahead. Some people camp on there. You could probably only have about two people on there. It's not that big.